You know, like, I mean, I can't believe we didn't think of what to say we did for a living. Oh, I got it. Why don't we say we own our own company?
Good. Like what?
Well, like, what if we invented something?
Like what?
Oh, I got it. Post-its. Nobody knows who invented them.
Okay, yeah. Those are those little yellow slips of paper with a stickum on the back, right?
Right. Okay. Okay. So we're working at this advertising agency after college.
College. Good one.
I know, right? Okay. So we're brainstorming, right? When all of a sudden we're out of paper clips.
Good.
And I say like maybe I say something like like wouldn't it be great if there was this like this stickum on the back of this paper, right? So that when I laid it on top of that other paper, it would like stay, you know, like without a paperclip.
Yes.
And the rest is history. I mean, it's completely perfect, don't you agree?
Yeah. Yeah, but,
what?
I don't know. It sort of sounds like you invented Post-its all by yourself. I mean, what did I do?
Well, we could say that you, like, designed them. You know, like, I thought of them, but you thought of making them yellow. Well, I just think you're more believable as the designer than the inventor, you know?
Uh-huh.
Okay, look, you're obviously pissed at me.
No. No. Why would I be pissed at you? Just because now I know how you really feel about me.
Oh my God, I knew this would happen. You know, I try one time, to be honest with you.
God. Honest? No. You want to be honest?
Mm-hmm.
Let's be honest. I let you have the ideas.
What?
Yeah. I let you have the ideas so you won't feel so bad that I'm cuter.
You are not cuter, Michele.
I'm so cuter, Romy. Everybody thinks so. It's like common knowledge. I am the Mary, you're the Rhoda.
Okay, that's ridiculous. You're the Rhoda. You're the Jewish one.
Oh, God, I am talking cuteness-wise, and cuteness-wise, I am the Mary.
Okay, that's crazy. You have absolutely no proof that you're cuter.
Proof? Mm-hmm. You want proof?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Who lost their virginity first?
Oh, big wow to your cousin Barry. I wouldn't brag about
okay. So who always gets asked to dance first when we go to clubs, hmm? No wonder you couldn't find us boyfriends, Romy.
Yeah, well, so what? You know, you can't even find a job. I'd carry you, Michele. Without me, you'd be lost.
That is such a lie.
Okay, fine. Then let's split up. We'll see what happens.
Oh, okay, yeah. I don't care.
Okay, good, fine.
Fine.